Bergerud, who's just back on court after his 2-minute suspension, scores again. And they are nearly to a 10-goal lead inside 16 minutes. Balogh, lovely one-handed catch. Fans, keep them happy. Teed up by Dürer. Balogh.